It's a most unusual temple with many an unsolved mystery. It also happens to have one of the tallest shivlings in India. Bhojeshwar temple, a short drive away from Madhya Pradesh's capital city Bhopal, is as intriguing as it is grand. It was built by the legendary Raja Bhoja, considered to be one of the greatest scholar kings of medieval India. According to folklore, Raja Bhoja was also the founder of the city of Bhopal, originally known as Bhojpal. While the exact date of the construction of Bhojeshwar temple is unknown, historians ascribe it to around the middle of the 11th century. Intriguingly, the construction was stopped midway and the temple was left incomplete. Historians haven't yet figured out the reason for this, and speculations range from a natural disaster to war to a lack of resources. Raw materials, unfinished parts, and even architectural plans carved in stone have been found around the temple. These plans clearly indicate that had it been completed, Bhojeshwar would have been one of the largest temple complexes in the country. The temple has some unique features that add to the aura of mystery around it. For example, it does not have a mandapa or hall attached to the sanctum sanctorum. The roof is straight instead of curved. These aspects have led to speculations that it was meant to be a memorial temple for either Raja Bhoja's father or his uncle. In 1951, the temple was handed over to the Archaeological Survey of India, which has carried out extensive restoration work at the site over the years. In 2015, the site received the National Tourism Award for the best maintained and disabled-friendly monument. The Madhya Pradesh government organizes a Bhojpur Utsav here every year on Mahashivratri, which is attended by thousands of devotees. Despite being incomplete, Bhojeshwar temple is sheer poetry in stone and bears witness to the poet king's glory.